Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. I don't think he's expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but a Sov is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like a Sov.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with the Sov anyway? Purpose?
I'd rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Where are you going?
Wanna climb it with me?
I really want to, but, someone should keep watch for Asov's forces.
Good call.
Amazed this thing is still standing.
Don't jinx it, please.
And away.
Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good. Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Ganesh's trident. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Let's see what's behind the bow door. Another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. And another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Last one. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Climbing up. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash. All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that noise? Shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. Sound.
Is there another fountain?
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough. Thank you. Some kind of Hoysalar token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Want anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysalar thingy.
Think we need it?
Need, probably not. Want, definitely.
Second. I can wait.
Time to go.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious. Sorry, I need a moment.
We were talking about...
Oh, right. Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised... The Sov's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalar certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
Yes, it's the same symbols on our disc.
Must mean we're close, right?
It's gotta mean something. Hopefully finding these symbols will give us some answers.
Yeah.
All righty, let's roll.
We've got rebels up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.
No one in sight.
Hey, who is here? Take these off. Come on, now!
No sign of them. Anything?
My area is clear.
Okay, you go that way. I will look this way.
Sure thing.
Thank you. I think that was something.
In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a bow, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. The motif here matches the giant relief we saw earlier. They're definitely in the right place. Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So... Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Coming.
Copy that.
This should do the trick. Okay.
Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
I wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Soon it won't matter. Once we have the task, the people will follow like sheep.
Yeah, even the mighty Indian army will tremble.
I can't wait.
Yeah.
boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
There, on the mountain!
Here come the others.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Would have preferred a head start over a sov.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me!
So relaxed. Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Ah!
Maybe find something.
Hey, you hear me?
The new MREs that came in?
I did. Tasted like sawdust.
These aid workers expect people to eat that.
If we liberate our people, they will no longer beg from outsiders.
We're clear.
See? I can't be quiet when need be.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. So near, yet so far.
We need to get this gate open.
I'll head back to the crank. Do it. Stand tight.
Hold me there.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Oh, there you are. Having fun? Nearly there.
Made it.
Impressive.
Thanks. Come on. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making a bow.
Sharama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
How about that? It's that massive relief we visited earlier. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort above the waterfalls with the trident. And there's the fort in the mountain sporting the axe.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Ah, this is open now.
Waterfalls and mud. Check.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
I'll be right back.
You got it. Ah, another one. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Turn up anything useful?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the tusk?
Don't think so.
Well, so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good. You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way. And then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say. Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
Seems to be a lot of these about.
Over we go. Yeah.
ever simple.
Hmm.
That wall looks fragile. What's up in there? What have we got here? Another token for my collection.
Wait. Careful. That place is crawling with rebels.
All finished. The turret is set up.
Finally. What took you so long?
Couldn't find the manual.
Manual? This is exactly what I've been saying. This gear's outdated. We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army.
Grateful for what we do have. I'm always saying that the poor shouldn't be grateful. But rise up and smash their enemies. Careful, friend. I'm just a
What was that?
What the?
Man down! Man down!
Nothing here. You?
Clear so far.
Check over there. I'll go this way. Be careful.
Hang on.
We have movement.
I will back you up.
Hey!
Duly noted. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
After all that, you found anything?
Another fabulous totem. We've got a trident statue now.
Looks like it's directing us up to that structure above the falls.
Very helpful.
Hang on. Go on, then.
Marking you down.
Are you trying to give away our position?
Yes.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Ha!
Thank you.
set. Back in a second.
Copy that.
There's a little cave over there. From me. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Found anything interesting?
Got another token for our collection.
Oh, steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secure?
Not yet.
I've got your back.
Waiting on Cobra
8. Just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Shit! Saw something! Oh, shit! I got him!
Kaiser, they've made up! Kaiser, get out of there!
You should not have crossed this!
Please don't.
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
This?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
And how about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down. Found you. Only one left. Last but not least, that should do it.
Okay, back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it.
Big wheel thing works. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
There's our faucet.
Now then, I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
What? I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelin went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop, the fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
We shall see.
Hello! Brothers, where are you?
You see?
Do a sweep. Ross and Fraser might still be here.
What the?
Hang on.
Someone took him out. We are not alone. Spread out.
No way I imagined that.
Get down! We're clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself fine, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. By the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Solve's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other things.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
Here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asar fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asar?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
You are here. Damn it. I need more leverage to move this. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Stuck tight. Must be a way to get more leverage. for physics.
Okay, all clear.
So, find anything down there?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token. Take a look around. Happy hunting. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
A way to ring this? Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Hop in my pocket, little token.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio. Let's get out of here.
What is this place?
You got me. Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Three more to go.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
No hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Coming?
Right behind you.
Moving.
Hey, hold on. Easy. Asov's men have that sight.
Hang on. That's a 4x4. Who's here? We have company. Where are you, asshole?
Hey! They are over here!
Take fire!
What was that?
I have nothing. You?
Same. Nothing.
I'll check here. Go look there.
Okay.
What the? I think that was something.
All clear.
Let's see what we've got here.
Hello again. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Hope that was productive.
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
Thank you.
I beg your pardon.
Haunting at that site.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
What wonders await? Oh, really building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap.
Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. Each dial rotates separately.
Back to you. Now we're getting somewhere. Going in on the fun. Thank you. Dan Kadaka. I'm taking you with me.
Figured out anything?
Found a little something.
Laka.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
That's a good sign. Literally. And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. I'd love a second set of eyes.
I'm in.
very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langer.
Huh?
The Grey Langer officer.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Right, let's go to that last fort. Shall we?
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
He wasn't so bad.
I mean... She just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Might be more guards over there, yeah?
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man. Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
So not slowing things down.
Definitely. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one. Okay.
Sure, in reverse.
You're welcome. Well, in we go.
Ah, Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything.
Right. Now what?
The whole complex is flooded. Let's find a way out. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Than most men.
I thought we were talking about this.
We are. Spread out and look.
No luck here. How about you?
Nothing.
Go check there. I will look here.
Got it. What's that?
Area secure. Good work, Fraser.
Thanks for the assistance. Let's move on. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this works. Well, I'll be go to hell. That's elaborate. Getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work. No better way to learn than on the job.
I'd rather watch the master.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols. Star and rings.
They're all close to our sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. One more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Ah!
Share.
Feels good to be outside. With many more.
Let's make an axe. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. What it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you for your indulgence. Here we go.
Shall we?
Copy that.
Shall we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
Ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
God.
Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Huh.
What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. Can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo? Still stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.